Rose and the Bulbul is a piece of theatre with music and dance that tells a story about friendship and acceptance of the outsider. So we meet Rose, who is a girl who's British born, and she's longing for love. And Bulbul comes flying into her world. He comes from a war-torn country and he's seeking a home. So it's really about how the two start to communicate with each other through the language of music, through the language of dance, and how they form a friendship together. We're here in Stockwood Park and the piece was created specifically for this space. So we were inspired by the Mughal garden and the architecture of the Elizabethan garden, which you can see here. And we created a story that leads the audience. It's a promenade piece, so we lead them through all of the different spaces, telling a story that's particularly inspired by what you can see around us. The piece is dedicated to the memory of Joe Cox, who said that we have far more in common than we have that divides us. And that's what this piece really tries to communicate. Here in Britain, we live in a very multicultural and diverse society, but yet there are lots of things that seem to divide us. And so we want to use the arts to encourage and inspire the message that we share so much, and to really embrace the other and have empathy for the other. What's been great about performing this space in a community open outdoor area is that we've been able to share the piece with people from all different backgrounds, all different ages, and all different generations coming together to share a message of love and light and peace and hope.